Welcome to day two of the 21-day awareness challenge. Breathing is a powerful tool. It can help us calm. It helps us heal. When our breathing is relaxed, our body is relaxed. Our mind is relaxed. We can let things be as they are, which allows us to sense our true connectedness. How truly relaxed are our bodies? Sit comfortably. Take a moment to notice what your body is doing now. How are you seated? Notice how your body feels. Take a few deep breaths. Inhale and exhale through the nose. Feel that in this moment, you are present. Let it be as it is. Continue to breathe deeply. Now lean forward and take a few deep breaths. Breathe deeply into your belly now. Hold and exhale. Continue a few more times. Breathe from the space around you. How does that feel? Now straighten your back again so that your shoulders are back, your chest is open, your back is straight but not rigid, your hands resting comfortably on your lap. Breathe deeply into your belly. Hold and exhale. Breathe from the space around you. How does that feel? Explore what posture supports you. As we do this practice today, when you adjust your position, what happens to your awareness? As we practice today, be aware of what parts of your body call attention to themselves. Let's breathe again. Notice. Where are your hands? How have your feet settled? Feel the ground beneath you. The materials that touch your skin. The air that flows around you. Breath entering your nose, moving through the body, and expanding your heart center. With every inhale, bring it right into the heart. With every exhale, feel it opening and relaxing. feel the expansion in the chest with every inhale. As you exhale, feel the gentle release of yet another layer of tension in your body. Become aware of these layers of tension with each exhale and simply allow them to release. When thoughts arise, allow them to pass by you like clouds across a clear blue sky. Allow the release of tension around your forehead, your eyes, your jaw, your neck, your shoulders. Your arms, your upper back, your chest, your belly, your lower back. Your hips, your thighs, your knees, your calves, your feet, the space around you. Rest in your body. Connect and observe any sensations as they arise. No judgment, no analysis. There's nothing to do. There's nothing to fix. Allow everything to be as it is. Experience this moment of human being, not human doing. Observe sensations as they come and go. Observe thoughts as they come and go. If your mind begins to wander, return to the breath. Feel the breath nourishing you as you open and expand. Become aware of how the breath moves through your body. Feel how the breath helps you to become grounded, secure, and supported. When your mind wanders away, gently bring it back to the breath. There's nothing to do, nothing to fix. Feel yourself grounded in this present moment. Now notice where your hands are as you connect with your breath. Allow your hands to go to the part of your body that calls itself to them. Feel your connection to the breath. Moving into your heart and flowing through your hands, moving through you. You are the center point of the universe. Now bring your hands to your heart. Feel that connection. Feel the expansion as you let go of yet another layer of tension when you exhale. Feel your connection to the breath, to the ground, and to the space around you. Everything you need is in that breath. Allow the breath to nourish and heal you as you inhale deeply and allow it into your heart center. As you exhale, feel the flow sustaining you from the space around you. There's nothing to do and nothing to fix as you explore this moment of human being. Feel that connection to the universe, ground to Mother Earth, and when you're ready, gently open your eyes. Let it be as it is throughout the day. Thank you, and have a great day.